judges. I would like none other but Miss Dandell, aka Danny Robinson, to stand. New Jersey native, 20 years plus in the industry. Virginia, and none other but Exotic Glamour Salon. Truly an icon, a veteran in the industry. Put your hands together for Danielle Danny Robinson. Ladies and gentlemen, while you're in a clapping mood, I would like to introduce none other but Mr. Thomas, aka Mr. B. Burton. Over 30 years of industry experience. Cutting specialist, none other but trained under Mr. Paul Mitchell, John Paul Mitchell, that is. Master educator and master stylist. Internationally known. Put your hands together for Mr. Thomas, aka Mr. B. Burton. Ladies and gentlemen, I would also like to introduce to you here on tonight, for none other but Mr. Doug Jeanette Tompkins, known to the industry as the Power Couple of Hair. That's Doug and Jeanette Tompkins, that is. They are owners of Flavors Hair Gallery in Atlanta, Georgia. Is the A in the house? Sheer Elegance in South Carolina is also another masterpiece production that they have. They have traveled globally, styling and educating, just to name a few, in Japan, Brazil, the DR, which is the Dominican Republic, the Bahamas, Jamaica, and are currently headed to Dubai. That's Dubai. In January, to style and to educate. I want to pause right there and give them a round of applause. They're going to Dubai to style and to educate. Awesome. They have been featured on Michael Bay's show, What Women Want, Tear, Shears, and Beauty, Sister to Sister, etc., etc. Documentary film for Germany and Pakistan. They have a total of combined wins of 50 hair competitions. That's major. They have won the Bronner Brothers battle seven times. Seven. Put your hands together for styling icon Doug and Jeanette Tompkins. A winning team. And last but not least, none other but the surgeon himself, the hairstylist, the hair extraordinaire, none other but Mr. Dave, aka the beauty surgeon, Dr. Dave Ray. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dave Ray is an international award-winning stylist, salon owner in New York City. All my New York hands, make some noise in here. Educator and author of several publications, with 31 years of experience. The former master colorist for L'Oreal Amazoni has been published in several industry magazines, too many to name. He was in the Chris Rock Good Hair. He's instructional. He has DVDs on UPDL, Cut virgin of hairstyling out. You have to get his DVD. It will bless you. It is a treat. You have to get it. Put your hands together for none other but Mr. Dr. Dave Ray, a.k.a. the beauty surgeon. Can I have all of my judges to stand one more time as they judge the clarity, the choreography, the styling, the hair, the presentation of the hair competitors on tonight. Put your hands together for the panel of judges. By way of the Lawrence Brothers, I introduce to you the emancipation of hair. Ladies and gentlemen, competitor number one. I hear the whistles already. I can feel you breathing. Who will take the $10,000? Will it be Naima Artistry? Maybe. Hair designed by Pam? TK. T and K. Hampton, Virginia's own Bliss the Salon. Shades of Beauty! Four competitors battling for $10,000. Introducing competitor number one, Miss Naima F. Artistry.
Thank you. In my box of chips. In my box of chips. What do we have? Enough to make the ghost jump on the plate.
Artistry.